My wife's name is Lillian, and she's from Grand Prairie, Texas. And this little tune is called Texas Lil.
Such a nice melody to it.